Hey guys, it's Mblohr here, and welcome back to another episode of Murder. I am here with my boy EJ Monkey.
Hello. And,
playing some murder, as always. Yeah, it's
really we're always murdering people.
Oh yeah, all the time. as you said that, I saw someone with a Joker skin. Always murdering people.
Well, I don't know if we're on quite on that level of insanity. Well,
we're going straight into the game.
Yep, well, I'm the bystander with a secret weapon. Okay, well, it's very dark.
So how are you doing?
I'm doing alright for now. Haven't been murdered yet. Pretty fun. Not being dead.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Mm-hmm. How's it going with you?
Pretty good, you know. It's late at night. Probably won't get that much sleep. But it's okay, because I'm being productive, right?
Do you have like an early class or something?
Yeah, I have an 8 a.m.
It's red person. It's red person.
Oh, jeez.
You know who it is? Got him! Ah! I shot him in the face! Oh, this guy's clever.
I was the murderer.
Huh?
I couldn't pick up my knife. I don't know where it went.
Oh! You were the murderer?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. I'm sorry. I was like shooting at him going, haha, yeah, I got him. And then I was like, Oh, that's you. Oh, you're an idiot. I'm sorry. Yeah, that was funny. That guy was like hanging on the outside of the glass like, please don't shoot me!
Yeah. Wait, that was... I was like, how did that happen? Like, how did you get out there?
Actually, I did it first and that guy just copied me, I think.
I was playing with Sean earlier as the murderer, and I just hid in a corner the whole time as the murderer. And like...
Did everyone just kill each other, or what?
Well, they started to, and then for some unknown reason, this dude that was like staring at me the whole time with a gun in his hand finally decides to shoot me. Like, it was so intense for me, because I was like, are you gonna shoot me or not? 10 minutes go by.
10 minutes?
He just keeps coming back.
That is some dedication to stupidity.
And I was like, are you gonna shoot me, bro? And then he like switched off from his gun and just went to an empty hand. And like started like punching at me. You know?
Ah! Oh, I died already.
Oh, really?
Oh, and then the murderer was shot already.
I lived.
Yep.
Yeah. So
I think I was the only one to die. I made an noble sacrifice.
Well, yeah. Then he just came back.
And he was like, you know what? That guy who's been suspiciously staring at me from the corner with a knife in his hand this whole time. Maybe he's the murderer.
No, I didn't have it in my hand though. Like literally, I was empty hand the entire time. Didn't take it out. Didn't do anything.
That's funny.
I think it's easier on a bigger map, because when it's a smaller map and like a whole bunch of people are passing you,
yeah, you never get a clear
shot. See that you're hiding there. Yeah, man, this has been quite the weekend. I don't think I've had much time for fun things. Like it's been all work, like schoolwork and things like that.
Ah, it's I can't say it now.
No, it's okay. I know who it is.
Oh, you're the murderer, aren't you?
I don't know why I get to be murdered like a whole month. It's weird.
You're lucky. How high is your karma?
I have no idea.
Mine's about as high as it can go at this point, because I'm very careful not to shoot.
No, why did I die?
He just shot you. He was very suspicious for no reason, so... Yeah.
What the heck? That's so weird. Like, I didn't...
You just give off that vibe.
I killed one person. Alright, I'm gonna check my cards.
Yeah, I was the one person that you killed. So your weekend's been super busy.
Yeah. I had to write a paper like Friday. But yeah, just a lot of things. Stuff for my choir that I'm in. I have to like teach myself the music and all that stuff, you know.
Oh wow, someone's already dead down here. I think it might be okay. Let me just say who I'm near.
I'm just gonna hide.
I'm next to Sweetie Legend, so it might be Sweetie Legend, not sure. I am hearing the knife be thrown near me, and I'm very scared. It's probably this blue guy, so whoever's dark blue. Defective Cutie, I think it might be- IT'S DEFECTIVE CUTIE! IT'S DEFECTIVE CUTIE! OUCH! Oh wait. Okay, well, I guess I can't say now, but I may or may not have been wrong, but it was definitely a blue name.
Okay.
It's so scary, because, like, they make you so you can't even run. You're just like, ah, I'm trying to walk calmly away from the person who's murdering me. Like, I mean, I know I'm hungry, but still, I'd like to sprint.
Someone figured me out from that. Like, I was going to go the whole round. without killing anyone and see what would happen. And I accidentally sprinted, I guess. And they were like, oh, it's them. I saw them sprint. Man, you are watching with intent eyes. Like, I maybe sprinted for like a second, but this dude was like, oh.
Don't underestimate the power of being paranoid.
Yeah, that's true.
If you see like a couple little particles, you'd be like, oh, that guy sprinted. He's the murderer. Run away.
Yeah.
That guy's lagging.
And I have a glare on my screen, so I'm like,
Dude, you stay away. I am suspicious of you.
And I'm Rip.
Now, why was this person chasing me down? Like, this person was chasing me down, trying to scare me, and I'm like, dude, what are you doing? You must be the murderer, and so I shot him. And it wasn't the murderer. I lost 15 karma for shooting an innocent.
That was so funny. Did you see that in the chat? Someone said, it's Grand Theft Waffle. And immediately the dude was like, what? It is
what?
Not me. He got so defensive.
Well, pretty much no matter what you say, if someone is accusing you, there's nothing really you can say to convince them otherwise.
Yeah.
Like, even if they're wrong, you can be like, no, I'm obviously not. I'm holding a gun. And they'll be like, nope, it was you. Shoot, anyway. And then I think,
ironically, if you try to reason with them, that's more of a sign that you're the murderer.
Yeah, it's best just to basically just say nothing and be like, well, okay. Or maybe just do, like, a question mark to be like, what? I don't know. That's the best you could do. Because otherwise it's like, oh yeah, he's definitely trying to hide
what
something.
What are you doing? 5. 2 out of 5. This is how many emeralds I have. I'll keep you guys updated on when I find another one. Oh, I lived.
Oh wow, that was quick.
And they killed no one.
They killed no one. This game is sometimes not very eventful, because it's like, you walk around, you pick up a couple little shiny giblets, and you never see anything happen, and then it's over.
If I X out of it, like, it's just like...
Are you saying that if you close the Discord program, Discord stops working? Oh my gosh, it's us! It's Gray! It's Gray! Who is Gray? Wolfies, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. Not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure. She's being very sneaky and scary. Oh, she's sprinting. I am doomed! Help! Help! Have mercy on me, please! Ouch! Okay, I'm dead.
I'm just gonna go the opposite direction.
Oh man. Oh, lost in state found. Gotcha. Help me, I am in trouble. And now you're dead. I think you might be one of the last people left.
Yeah, I can tell, because there's like, I've seen like 3 bodies.
Yeah, well, if you just keep following the body trail, hopefully you'll make it to.
Oh,
or like.
Geez.
Oh, yeah!
I lived! I don't know what you're supposed to shoot.
Bang.
Like these pressure plates or something?
I don't have any purpose. Haha, I'm in a truck. Ow, you shot me in the face. Ooh.
I have an interesting name.
This is gonna be stressful.
What? Someone just disconnected. That's very weird.
Oh man. So, just letting you know, I'm the murderer, so if I get, like, hyper-focused...
Oh.
It's because I'm very scared.
Interesting. Okay.
I really don't want to kill anybody if I'm anywhere near people. Because that would just scare me. Or,
yeah,
like,
that's the
get
point.
Me in trouble.
I think I'm acting.
But I don't think there's, like, anybody who's, like, isolating themselves in a scary location.
Right. I can hear the intent. Oh, okay. I think I hear what's happening. Oh. No!
Hey.
No!
Hey, Mblohr, how's it going?
No, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
No! Please, don't do this. You're being shot at. Ah!
I'm being shot at.
I saw you, and I, like, tried to escape.
Woo-hoo.
Oh my god.
I wish I had a thing.
Oh, you can't pick up a knife?
I don't have the knife. I don't know where it is.
Where is it? Oh, rip. Rip you. You're done. Oh, wow. Okay. Did you just buy one? Oh.
Yes. Oh, yes, finally. That was. Oh boy! Oh, thank goodness.
You are ridiculous at this game.
I don't know how I'm doing this. I'm very scared.
Wow, they said you deserve to die, SMH.
Who is left
wow.
alive? Like,
what
seriously.
A savage.
I really do deserve to die. I have murdered so many people. Oh, there's a person. I'm very scared.
Holy crap.
Kill!
Oh my god!
Wait, did I get
You're so good at this game!
I don't know how. Hey,
oh my god!
I killed everyone!
You are a savage!
That was amazing! Oh,
dude,
man.
How did you... What?
I haven't even played
you
this game
You just, like,
in
kept
so
dodging
long.
Bullets and... That was
I haven't
the most
played
incredible
this game in so long,
thing.
And I have never done that well, like, when I used to play this more often.
Like, you have a totally different strategy than I do. My strategy is just, like... Well, mine is, like, walk around like a normal person, and then when I find someone, like, alone, then I kill them. And then,
well, yeah,
if
that's
I have
what
enough
I
emeralds,
try
I switch identities. I try to switch identities, like, a lot. Because usually it's pretty good. Like, it's pretty great. Because people usually don't keep track of who's dead. But...
It's impossible to, really.
Like, you just went in there. Like, you just, like, went
well,
for it. Even
that,
when
that
people
honestly
were shooting
is
at
what
you.
I usually try to do. That's a smart way to do it. To, like, kill one person if they're isolated and switch identities and stuff. But... I killed one person, and then somebody else came around the corner, and I was like, well, now you gotta die too, there can be no witnesses. And then another guy came around the corner and witnessed that one, and I was like, well, this is a problem, and there's, like, so many people around, and I was like, well, I guess I have no choice. Everyone has seen me murder, so I guess I just have to run around and try to kill everyone before they get enough emeralds to get guns.
Nice.
It kind of always ends up like that. If you wait too long, everyone gets guns, and then you have no chance. So you just kind of have to, like, kill a couple people, be stealthy as long as you can, and then just rampage.
Yeah.
Because otherwise you're dead. Like, there's no...
That was ridiculous. Yeah. That was, like, the best, like, murder sesh I've ever seen.
I should go into professional murdering. Wait, what? How much does that pay you?
definitely a lot. Definitely a lot.
Well, I mean, if you take their wallets and credit cards every time.
No, dude, you gotta be a hitman.
That's true. I could be an assassin. That would probably be a little bit more organized. And less, murdery. Well, I mean, it would still be murder, but...
I can just imagine you as an assassin. You're like, crap, I forgot to do that thing today. I'll just kill him tomorrow.
I'll kill him tomorrow. He gets an extra day to live. Hey, buddy. Hey, leave me alone. You don't want to mess with this.
Who is it?
This guy's got a gun. Uh-oh.
What's his name?
Hey, it might be this gray guy who's following me around creepily.
Dial?
Yes, it is this. Oh, I got him.
Whew! Wow.
He was like... slowly slinking towards me, trying to act all casual and stuff, and then I was like, hey, back up. And then he was like, no, I got a knife.
Hey there, buddy. Don't come any closer, alright?
That's what I was telling him, and he was like, I think I want to kill ya. Oh, I'm dead now. I saw him pull out his knife, like, as he was coming around the corner. I was like, nope, you're too eager. Eager beaver dies. Animal shelter, PETA people would be angry, but you know what? It's a murdery beaver.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to jump. Oh, I can do
easy,
that.
Easy. Yeah, you just...
Sorry.
Oh, no!
Well, it may be easy, but I'm an idiot, so... No! Must finish!
That's not even the end of it.
I know.
There's, like, so much more after that.
I need to check it out. I've never hung out in the new updated lobby. Okay. Uh-oh. Treehead guy. Oh, no, stay away, treehead guy. I don't like you.
He has a treehead.
Okay.
Mr. Chocolate Man?
Yeah, Mr. Chocolate Man. Okay, I trust.
Oh,
boy!
Oh!
I hear it! I hear knifing! Who is it?
Oh, no!
It's Mr. Chocolate Man! I think.
I didn't say it in time!
Who was it?
I was typing it! No!
I don't know who it was! I hear knives! It's who?
I can't say it.
I'm
dead now. Dang it,
I hear
man.
Knives.
I should have just said it out loud so you could type it. Alright, nice. No, okay, so, like, I saw who it was, and I was typing it in chat, and I hit enter, and they killed me right before my message went through.
No.
It was...
That's frustrating.
So it's like, as a spectator, I was like, hey guys, it's this person. Yeah, we know.
Yeah, we know. We died. Boing, boing, boing. Sorry, this is some great commentary.
So you have a list.
Hitman list. Man, that's like just Hitman getting sloppy, just murdering everybody they get in contact with.
Yeah. He like goes through his contact book and he's like, who do I want to kill?
He just flips open the phone book and puts it on a random page. Let's see. I need some practice for today. I don't really have a reason. Nobody hired me. Just need some practice. Good old fashioned murder.
The police are like, we have no means or motive for anything.
He just got run over randomly in his own driveway from an Alaska vehicle. I don't know.
How this car even got here is crazy.
A car that drives through
the snow in Alaska.
No!
Who is it?
No!
Do you hear that?
Yes.
I got it. It wasn't the person that I said it was, but I killed him.
What was I gonna say?
Me on a daily basis.
After not playing Minecraft for like that 6 month period where I just kind of like stopped doing everything and disappeared off the face of the earth, I came back and I was like, wait, how did I suddenly like get more skilled at parkour and stuff? And now I've been like doing better at mini games and PvP and basically a lot of different things at Minecraft. And I'm like, how did I get better by not doing it?
That's weird.
It doesn't make any sense. Well, hey now. I don't have many suspects yet, but this guy was approaching me. Ah! Double approaching. Murder everybody.
What?
Murder everybody.
Are you the murderer?
Murder all the TC.
Okay.
Murder everybody.
I'm just gonna take a wild guess and say that you're the murderer.
No, I'm actually not. I'm just kind of chanting like a madman.
That's really weird.
Because I'm a mad monkey. I haven't found a single emerald yet. I don't know where I am. Just kind of hunting around. What? Okay, I guess I trust Scott, dude, because... Okay, maybe I don't... Okay, he's trying to scare me. Alright, Scott is okay in my book.
Oh no, I just fell. There's a random hole here.
Everybody.
What the heck? Okay,
everybody.
Whatever.
You dead?
No. Oh. I'm still alive, I just couldn't make this specific jump.
Oh, you're doing parkour? I really don't know where
it's
I am.
Like
I
a,
lost
it's like a secret... Oh, shoot. I'm gonna hide in this closet. Yep. I'm hiding in this closet. That's how I'm gonna spend this round.
The most boring
episode ever.
Okay, apparently somebody found the murderer and they're shooting people.
Oh no! Get out of my closet. God. Get out.
Get out of my closet.
Here,
are you saying that
door.
You're in the closet?
Yes.
I don't know how many people are alive because the tablet doesn't
tell me.
Wait, you
say in the closet?
Someone's shooting knives at me. I'm very frightened. Help. Help.
I can't help you. I'm sorry. I'm hiding in my closet, okay?
I think it's blue guy.
What is my skin?
Dark blue.
Oh, I'm Batman.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's blue guy. Not me. I'm a blue guy as well, but it's the other blue guy, I'm pretty sure.
I am Tommy, the Batman.
I'm very frightened.
Okay, actually, I'm gonna come out of the closet.
Sorry, I don't know why that looks so bad. Yeah, that's definitely a blue guy. With a stone head. Am I the only one alive? Oh, I'm scared. I need a gun and or emerald. I think it might just be me and him. This is scary. And you're being very quiet, which is not helpful.
Oh, sorry, I'm just watching.
Oh.
Just watching the... This ensue.
There's a gun. I got
Who
it.
Who are you?
I am Aquatica.
Oh no!
What?
That was not good.
What?
Oh jeez. Oh. I can't tell you.
Ah! Oh. Oh no! Ah!
GG.
I missed my shot because it's so hard to aim with those guns.
Yeah.
Like, I shot where he was instead of where he was walking to, and sad face. I think that might have been like a mind strike instant, or because like the bullets take time to actually reach the opponent. That was really stressful though. I was like, I'm the last person, I don't know what to do. Pick up a gun, I hope it. I'm dead. So how is life?
Right now it's okay. I feel like I need sleep. I made the brilliant decision of staying up till 6 a.m. last night.
Dude!
Yeah.
You stayed up till 6 a.m.?
Yep, playing Smash Bros. What else?
Huh! That's pretty fun.
Yeah, I wish I would have spent all that time being productive, but no.
Yeah, I understand. I always have those regrets. It's like, today I'm gonna do something productive with my life. Nope, yep. I wasted it again. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow, definitely. And
tomorrow. Yeah.
It's like, in the moment, you're like, nah, I don't feel it.
Resistance is... It just sucks.
Existence?
No, resistance. Yourself fighting back against what you want to do. That, it sucks.
Yep. Self-resistance.
It's a little demotivating, too. Because you're like, oh, where did the time go? Like, how am I going to get anything done now?
I get to be demotivated in the sense, like, dude, why am I such an idiot? I can't commit to doing anything right.
I'm really proud of what I've accomplished so far this month, though.
Yeah, you've been posting like, videos very...
23 videos in a row.
It's nice. I can't even get one in a row. Whoa, what is this? Secret passage?
Oh!
I survived.
I walked in with their pants... Like, I walked in on them with their pants down. They were killing someone, and I was like, oh, hey!
Why'd they have to take their How pants down in order to kill someone like that?
No. Have you ever heard that phrase, bro?
Yes, I've heard that phrase.
Okay.
Just making a joke.
That'd be really awkward.
Well, you know, you never know. Maybe they keep their sword in their pants or something.
Okay. I'm going to kill this person. Pick up on them. Take out my knife.
Hang on, my fly's down.
Take out my knife. My zipper.
That's so creepy, dude. what if like
many
it was
ways.
Yeah, what if it just like was the zipper? That like the zipper instead of having a zipper handle, it's just like a knife. Like stab it, little toothpick sized knife. Ah,
what?
I don't know.
They have a knife that is their zipper.
Yeah.
So they have to take off their pants to stab them?
No. No.
That's
I just
how
meant,
it
like,
works.
They have to get very, very, very close in order to actually stab someone. And it's basically impossible to kill them with a half-inch blade.
Right, yeah.
Oh, man. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, I hear a knife throwing 2 inches away from me. I'm frightened. What's your name?
What?
What's your name, man?
Mark Nutt.
No, it's Alexander Hamilton, man.
My name is Alexander Hamilton.
There you go.
My name is Alexander Hamilton.
Alright, now that I've made that joke, what was your actual name? I already forgot.
Mark Nutt.
Mark Nutt. That's funny. That's a funny name. I am Sakuro YouTube. Just wanted to advertise that I have a YouTube.
You gotta have the YouTube.
Oh, of course. I mean, you never know when that might come in handy. I'm actually studying to be a...
Hey there. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, it's fine. Oh my god, I suck at aiming!
Where is this? What is happening?
It's
who
this
is
dude!
This? Who? Tell me the name, I have a gun.
Soup. Soup.
Soup? Soup. Okay, green. What?! I... Sympathy!
What?
You said it was soup! It wasn't soup!
It wasn't soup?
No.
Dang it, bro.
Now Soup is dead. It was not then.
No! No, you son of a gun!
Oh, it was you?
Yeah, I got you to kill Soup so I can get brave.
You stinker.
Oh, man. I almost had you.
You stinker.
That was so good. Alright, I think
that was good. The lies. Oh my god,
that was intense.
That was amazing.
Yeah, because like they were shouting my name in the chat, and I was like, oh my god, I have to kill them. And I couldn't aim and like hit them with the knife, so I was like, wait a minute. Because you were like asking who, like you were asking when I was freaking out because I couldn't hit them. And I didn't realize I was saying that. So I was like, oh, I could kill them another way. Like,
that's so funny. I'm always oblivious to the chat, like, because it's always so spammy on all these different servers. So yeah. I just kind of ignore the chat a lot of the time, but I guess that's not good for this game.
Yeah. Alright. Well, that was a game.
It was.
Should I link in your channel, since you don't post videos, but I should still link in your channel, right?
Well, eventually I'm going to post videos.
Eventually.
Someday. 2019, maybe. Ah! Oh my gosh! I got hops!
You got hops, bro.
I can't control them, but I got them.
Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Murder. If you did, remember to leave a like, leave a comment with your feedback. Subscribe for more if you like what you see here. Have an awesome day. Go subscribe to EJ Monkey. He will have videos out eventually, someday. And
2017, maybe.
Have an awesome day, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.
Adios. Someday I will learn to do my own intro and outro.
Someday I will go to bed at a reasonable time.
Same. College life would like.
Murder.
Filming at midnight.
Yep. Well, not quite midnight. One second off.
See?
I don't know why, but my computer keeps glitching out with like Skype and Discord and stuff. It might be just bad internet or something, but like, every once in a while, you're like saying something, and then suddenly it just goes in the middle of a word, and I don't hear the rest of the sentence, and I'm like, what? Hello? What happened? So if I suddenly ask, wait, what are you saying? If you're just kind of doing your thing, telling me something, and then suddenly I'm like, sorry, say everything over again.
I promise I am trying to listen. I'm not trying to be an offensive, terrible friend. I'm just trying, but technology has other ideas.
In 3, 2... 1.
I just sneezed in my microphone.